Today we will learn how you can give a PC look to your Android phone. So let's start the tutorial. Open your Play Store and search for Computer Launcher. Install this application. Let's wait for this. Launch the application. Click on Get Started. Click Next, Next, Next. Enter your desired device name. Turn on notifications. Select apps from Start menu to drag on desktop. As you can see that our phone is looking like a Windows 10 installed PC. Rotate your phone for better experience. Click on the Start button to search any application. Thanks for watching. Subscribe our channel for latest updates.